What's going on, everybody? Don Rock the Imposter, back with another recorded tune. Right now I'm going to play a song called Take Me Home to Mayo. It's a Irish folk song. It's not that old. It was made in the 70s, 1970s, about a guy who joined the IRA after he moved to England looking for work from Ireland. He died in prison while on a hunger strike. His name was Michael Goffin. Anyway, Take Me Home to Mayo. Hope you like it. I'm just gonna do it, the chorus.